Hey. So we are back in garden. Oh. This way. There we go. Alright. Let's, head back towards Balaam and then try and figure out what to do from there. See if Galbadia has left Balaam yet. Looks like they're not there anymore. What's that? Oh, it's just the top of the clouds way back there. Okay. Yeah, Fisherman's Horizon is just right here. Okay, well, let's see who we can talk to. Tip of Centra on the southern edge of the world map. Okay. So that's where we're going. Don't know if that's going to be on my map at all, though. So southern tip, probably down here. That's the, yeah, Dalit. Should just pop up on the other side of the map. So Centra's the southern continent. Thing can't go very fast. There we go. Okay, there is a southern tip here. Oh, look at that. First try. Okay. Something huge nearby? Oh, hello. Yes, it is. Right there. So, ramming speed? Not quite. It's gonna be a garden fight. Final battle. If only, huh? Okay. Let everyone know where we're going. And we're making the first to move. First move, right? First to move. Let's see. And take care of the junior classmen. Yes. And we'll go with that. No defense, all out attack. Got a lot of ranks here. That was necessary, wasn't it? Oh, is that what I missed? Thanks, Nita. You're the man. So close. Well, it's you and Renoa, right? Zell's sleeping. Of course he is. Oh, Zell's not sleeping. Got our teams. All right, to the quad. Yes, team two. Yeah, take charge. Who is this squall? Late. Hey, stop. Fine. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me. Okay, so we have the junior classmen. ~20%? It's the Jogger Kid. By Raga class. Huh. Maybe that'll come in handy. They'll blow stuff up. Who's this little dude? You're walking. But it's a cottage. Okay, so I've done everything here. seems to be locked down, and people seem to be where they're supposed to be. Nope, except for you. I don't think I can talk to her, though. Okay, let's head down and see how things are going on the bottom floor. Talk to them. You seem like you're in charge. Morale is soaring, huh? It's a pretty snazzy wheelchair. Counterintelligence. Oh, Zell's doing stuff. Something fishy's going on. My ring. Yeah, what's going on?
Secrets.
I like this ring. Make sure you give it back. Did I just get married? Oh, no, it's for Renoa. Okay. So Renault's gonna fight. We'll have two even teams. Well, we have stuff we can. All right, we can move. All right. Ooh. You're gonna be a soldier, huh? Alright, to the bridge. Let's kick this fight off. I know him. I guess they're an army country, huh? Military country. Vroom. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Okay, go straight ahead and to the left. All right. A switch. Who has cure? Cure's gone. Okay. Straight into the left. Now is not the time. Okay, so that's the thing. Renoa wanted one for her. Am I married now? What's going on? Yeah, I'm pretty sure now is not the time. I have a feeling we're not doing a fight. Get a rope, you fool! There we go. As much as I don't like Irvine, he is definitely smart. What are we doing? Which way do we run? There we go. Is she still technically in my party? She's not. Okay, Zell has it. I figured we'd be in a fight already if one of them didn't have it. The encounter none ability, but we're good. Squall. Hey! Renoa's gonna die! Help me! Okay. To the classroom. Hey. Classroom. 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 Let's see, Zell and Irvine already have... Oh, it can't be Zell. Crap. He's the one with the stuff. Interesting. Just gonna board us at the front door, huh? Delphi? Nothing. Still can't get into the menu. There's our menu. Ah. I've wasted all those cures. And we're about to do it again. All right. Second floor classroom it is. Gotta save those students. And there's a lot of these little cutscenes. What are those? Oh, that's what they were flying around on when we first went to Galbadia Garden. This guy has some pretty awesome garden invading tactics. Okay, let's see if these guys are bosses or not. Dispose. That's gonna hurt. Guess if you have the only garden base in the world, you're gonna be pretty powerful. These are not bosses. Break. Don't silence everybody. Then I have to get experience. We don't want that. Are you kidding me? And that is why Break is awesome for a no experience run. Move. There we go. To the infirmary. Okay, the doctor on the bridge. Are we still silenced? We are. Hold on. I don't know if I have anything that cures silence. I do have a Suna. I guess we'll have to use that. Okay, up to the bridge. Maybe. Get him out of there! Alright. starting to see the casualties. They're stacking up. Not looking good. That's what I told him to do. Haven't run from Cypher yet. Yeah. Those are the tactics we want. I guess Irvine's from Galbadia, so he has some of that, well, the garden over there. He has that training that they're using against us. Quad is blocked off. Still one of those flying machines. This dude's sharp. Sharpshooter Irvine. Alright, let's go save our girlfriend. He's getting overloaded. Ah, yes, the morale. Where is Cid? He just kind of disappeared. Full-on frontal assault. We healed them with our voice. Keep talking. Forward thrusters engage. Oh, we completely took the garden down. Okay. Good job, Nita. For the world, for the gardens! Doing all their weapon stuff without weapons. I like it.